Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing some wall sconces / candle holders. So I found these wood blocks at the Dollar Tree, and I got like 3 or 4 bags of them, but I'm just putting them in a rectangular pattern, and then I'll be adding the front to it for to make it look like a sconce. And don't y'all forget to like and subscribe. I caused myself putting a ruler behind the block so they can keep a straight line. But the ruler kept moving too. So I had to add another wood block to it. And it still was kind of sliding back, so I added the picture frame. Now I know that's too much, but yeah. So I started down here with them because I couldn't really see if I was putting them straight way up there. So this is why I started at the bottom. And I'll be doing a row of 7. Thank you. Now I'm adding the front to the scones. So now I spray paint them silver and I'm finna glam them up. So right here, I'm just putting these round, I have these round mirrors, and then I have a diamond shaped mirror, and then I have these red gems. And y'all know I told y'all in the last video, if you heard me, that I'm going to be putting my living room red and black and white and gold. So yeah, so that's why you see me starting to add a lot of red. Everything I'm using will be in the description box below. Now I have these round mirrors that I'm using. I got them from Shein.com. And I got this little diamond shaped mirrors as well from Shein.com. So now I'm adding these little glass diamond shaped pieces. Thank you. I'm almost done. And I'm putting the backs on for hanging. I'm gonna clean my mirrors. And here are the final results. Y'all, they are so beautiful. They came out just the way I wanted them. And I just love them. And I hope y'all just love them too. But you can use them as sconces, as you see. And then you can use them as a candle holder. So I'm at the end of this video. Don't y'all forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell too as well. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.